Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. Most of the kids at my school are good people too. So why is it that when you lock us all up together for 7 hours a day, we turn into monsters?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, loser, lard ass.
Soon as I woke up, started to choke up, left my cereal in the bowl.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus.
Heart began racing, thinking of facing another day in this hellhole.
All day, stuck up, high stress.
Got to my locker, they're playing soccer with my notebook and my shoes.
Goal!
Somebody clips me, somebody trips me, that's gonna leave a bruise. I recall a magic time when kids were never cruel.
White trash!
That was 13 years ago in goddamn nursery school. But I know life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If it changed back then, it could change again. It could be beautiful.
Ow!
Just not today. You okay?
Get away, nerd.
Freak, slut, cripple, homo, homo, homo.
Move like a ghost girl, or you'll be toast girl. Eyeballs down, don't take the bait. Eat your burrito, stay incognito, you'll live to graduate. The unprotected roam the halls with targets on their heads.
Watch it!
No one dares to fight their fate, that's how the cancer spreads!
Oops.
Hey, pick that up!
What?
You did that on purpose. I want somebody at this school to show a little decency, starting with you.
What'd she say to you?
She said she likes it in the butt.
But I know life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. We were kind before, we could be kind once more. We could be beautiful. Ah! Hey, Martha.
Hey, that Bill Hancock is a jerk.
Yeah. Thanks, Martha.
You gonna eat?
Not hungry.
And me neither, but the tray gives you a safe spot to look at.
Wide load!
Dear Diary, why do we do this to each other? Life could be beautiful.
Life could be beautiful.
Life should be beautiful.
Life should be.
Ow! What are you, gay?
Why do they hate me?
Why don't I fight back? Why do I act like such a creep?
Why won't he date me?
Why did I hit him?
Why do I cry myself to sleep?
Somebody hug me, somebody want me, somebody save me, send me a sign, God, give me some hope here, something to live for. Oh, Heather, Heather, and Heather.
Then there's the Heathers. They float above it all.
I love Heather, Heather, and Heather.
Heather McNamara, head cheerleader, has a boyfriend in college and her dad owns a pharmacy. Heather Duke runs the yearbook. No discernible personality, but her mom did pay for implants. And Heather Chandler. The Almighty, get out of her way. Get out of her way! They are solid Teflon. Never bothered, never harassed. I would give anything to be like that.
I'd like to be their friend.
That would be beautiful.
If I sat at their table, guys would notice me.
So beautiful.
I'd like them to be nicer.
Beautiful.
I'd like to kidnap a Heather and photograph her naked in an abandoned warehouse and leave her tied up for the rats.
Dude!
Grow up, Heather. Bulimia is so 87.
Heather's right. Maybe you should see a doctor, Heather.
Yeah, Heather. Maybe I should.
Ah, Heather and Heather. And Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over the vomiting.
You're late for class.
We're sorry, Mrs. Fleming. Heather here wasn't feeling well. We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not. Some members of the faculty find you three charming, i.e. the men. I do not. A week's detention.
Actually, Mrs. Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass from Mr. Tufati. We were helping with the yearbook when poor Heather got sick.
I see you're all listed. Hurry up and get where you're going.
Thanks for the assist. Who are you?
Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table at lunch. Just once. No talking necessary. If people think you guys tolerate me, they'll leave me alone. Before you answer, let me point out I'm an expert forger. I also do report cards, permission slips, and absence notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather!
Yeah, did you have a brain tumor for breakfast?
Sorry.
For a lumpy pile of skank, you do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of your skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important.
Of course, you could stand to lose a few pounds.
And you know, this could be beautiful. Mascara, maybe some lip gloss, and we're on our way. Get this girl some blush, and tell her I need your brush. Let's make her beautiful.
Let's make her beautiful. Let's make her beautiful.
Beautiful. Okay?
Okay!
Why did you push me?
Out of my way, geek.
I'm gonna kill you after gym.
Don't you dare touch me.
Get away, pervert.
What did I ever do to him?
Who can survive this? I can't escape this. I think I'm dying.
Who's that with Heather?
Whoa.
Who the hell is that?
Heather.
Veronica?